Hello, Alex Sirius with you. On the other hand, shifting to over-the-counter trading has also become one strategy that several Indian exchanges are taking to circumvent the RBI's bank account curb. CoinEX, an exchange with around $1.5 million 24-hour trading volume according to CoinMarketCap, has collaborated with another platform called WazirX to launch the peer-to-peer trading service dubbed KoinLoop, based on a local news report on Tuesday. The service is seen as a way to cut the exchange's direct ties with banks so that investors can buy or sell cryptocurrency assets in a peer-to-peer manner. Read more on the website CoinDesk.